Namaste everyone. I am Raksha Ramprasad from Dubai and I am going to explain Shalabhasana. The benefits of Shalabhasana are: this pose stimulates the parasympathetic nerves in the lower spinal region and blood circulation. It removes the pressure on the sciatic nerves and gives relief from the backache and slip disc if the case is not severe. It removes the stiffness around the lower back, legs and neck. It removes excess fat around the hips and buttocks, thus toning the muscles around the head. As a lot of pressure is put at the lower abdomen, women with menstrual disorders can practice this asana, thus helping in proper functioning of the organs. As the pressure is on the abdominal area, digestion is improved and the internal organs are helped in doing their functions properly, thus balancing the body from within. Now I'll be explaining how to do Shalabhasana. There are different types of Shalabhasana, starting from the beginner's one to the advanced. I will be showing you both beginner's and advanced one. Shalabhasana, also known as the locust yoga pose, is performed by lying down on the stomach. Place your chin resting on the floor. Make a fist of your hands and place it near the groin area. Lift both the legs and hold for 5 to 10 seconds. You can do continued repetition of this. I will first be showing you the beginner's version of Shalabhasana.